literally.
There we go, my guy. How'd that feel, boo?
Yo, what is up, guys? We are out here in Columbia, Missouri, and we are doing something a little bit uncomfortable. We're gonna ask girls about weight. They don't like that. But this is the thing, if I get it wrong, they are going to be happy to let this resistance band go and hit me directly in the chest. As you can see, I'm already pretty wounded up. So if you wanna see me in pain, this is a really good video. But if I guess correctly, then I get a kiss. But yeah, guys, if you guys are struggling with social anxiety, if it would be uncomfortable for you to ask a girl about their weight, I'm not saying you should do it, but if you feel uncomfortable about it, get my VEM technique, virtual exposure mindfulness, the most efficient way to overcome social anxiety without even having to leave your house. It's amazing. Get it, link in the description below. It's absolutely free. And yeah, let's get into the video. What is more important on a guy, height or weight? What's more important on a guy, height or weight? Height or weight?
Weight.
Weight, okay.
Well, height. I have to
height.
Wedges.
Height.
Height?
Height.
Height.
This is a dumb fucking video.
What up?
I fucking love you.
Hell yeah.
Holy shit.
I feel like weight because height, it don't give what it needs to do. But I need you to be able to flip me over like a pancake. So weight.
I don't care like, shit.
You don't care about anything?
Nah, I don't
care.
Height.
I don't care.
Dated
I don't either.
Some midgets in the past? I have. I'm all about
them. I've never had a midget though, but shit, I wouldn't mind though.
Wow, she is a queen right here. This is
mine.
Guys, this is the girl for you.
I like big, but
you want him to like manhandle you, you know?
Yeah, because I'm big body. I don't want no little body ass person.
So basically, I'm going to guess your weight. I'll guess your height since you're so passionate about it. And if it's within 10 pounds, and if I get it within an inch, I get a kiss on the cheek. I get like a kiss on the cheek. Is that fair?
Yeah, that's fair.
Okay, dope. I get it.
Kiss her. She's my best friend. And I'll get so many views.
What if, you're ruining the video.
What if I wanted the kiss? But if I get it wrong, you let this go and it hurts me. So
okay.
You can let it go and hit me in the chest. You get to let this go and give me one of these. Oh, yeah, no, it's fine. I like it. I'm into it. You know what I mean?
Oh,
yeah,
okay.
Yeah. I'm into it.
Got a little fun to you.
I know. If I get it right, you don't let go. But if I get it wrong, then you can let go. Dude, how tall do you think she is? I don't want to get hit again. 117. 115. Oh! 5'4".
I'm 5'3½".
Oh yes, that counts. I'm 5'6". Yes?
Yeah!
Yes, oh my.
Yeah!
How close was it?
You are right on.
Right on, oh my, okay, perfect. 5'4". Right in the left nipple. What was it?
5'4", you piece of shit.
What's the lowest? You let it go anywhere?
Really?
5'5". I guessed it right.
Damn, I know your chest hurt. Bad as hell from that wrong ass answer.
It's all good. I deserve it. I like the pain, you know what I mean?
I bet you do.
Yeah, this I'm like into it, you know?
I bet you are.
Exactly, yeah.
That's cheating. I'm sorry she did that.
I at least deserve a kiss on the cheek.
I'm really sorry that she did that.
I get the kiss on the cheek.
Okay.
Here you go.
Thank you so much. That was perfect. Oh, thank you. I appreciate it.
There we go, my guy. How'd that feel, boo?
Look at what you did to me. It's all good. I love it. I'm gonna die.
8, 9.